no, I cut the top of Mitch's head off.
Way to go, Ron. Go, yeah, one-eyed fat man.
Hang on, stay right there.
One-eyed fat man, $52,000 fat man.
Well, sure, I got her looking away. Hang on, I want to get one with my camera. Okay. Mitch? Get back here. You're funny, but you're not that funny.
I feel like I'm desecrating.
Get up there.
Good work.
There's dead people floating all around. You know, I'll probably catch a dead person.
Somebody's down there. That's for the puppies.
One more. Cheryl, show me your puppies.
Alright. We got fake puppies. Phony puppies.
Nifty and thrifty.
Looks like I feel.
Quit hiding, Diane.
Margo. Well, she's got a soft complexion.
The big walk. I got you.
You got it.
How are you going, Rachel? Collecting beads? Ah? Come on, Kenny, smile, man.
You can't smile when I got a hangover.
A hangover?
Here's the preacher.
I got you with that Irish boy. I got two of them, good ones. I hope it comes out anyway.
Oh, she's real. Pick her up like a 12-pack. She's been all in. It's probably going to rain. It'd be a stormy wedding anyway. Stormy marriage.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it when you
called. He called me once in the shower.
Mark, to get up here now and get Mom out of bed. And I said, who's going to get Margo out of bed?
I'm fine.
Well, at least you don't lie.
Calls him like he sees him.
Right. You get it?
Yeah.
He put her to sleep on the boat after.
Well, the newspaper, right?
Yeah.
America's Most Wanted.
I did one here New Year's Eve right here in Jackson Square and got on CNN News.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, this one will be on America's Most Wanted.
This wedding here?
With the wedding?
Sorry? Yeah. Oh, we're not in the wedding.
Big boy.
I love you, man. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Those are the two you gotta worry about.
He knows the ins and outs.
I've been married three times.
Right. Okay. Remember, one man, one woman.
Thank you.